Begin with a jury today that ruled that a former police union official, Tenari Maafala, was not defamed by the former chief with comments she made about him in an interview.
I spoke to Maafala and his attorney after the verdict.
Former SHOPO president.